Also developing today, news of the death of former Defense Secretary Donald Rumsfeld. The family released a statement this afternoon saying the 88-year-old died Tuesday, surrounded by family in New Mexico. Rumsfeld had a storied career under four presidents. And the two-time defense secretary and one-time presidential candidate had a reputation as a skilled bureaucrat and visionary of a modern U.S. military.